All right, let's see those hands in the air.